What's going on, guys? I'm Louie.
And I'm Rover, and we're your outside linebackers.
Today, we went around asking our flag football team some questions about our game this Thursday. Why is this game so important to win?
This week's game is very important because both teams are undefeated, and we want to ruin their record, and we want to keep ours. We want to go 4-0 and ruin theirs.
Because 4-0 is the next step on our journey towards hopefully 9-0 and playoffs and making a run this year.
We're 3-0, we should make it 4.
The game on Thursday is so important for first place in our league and to go 4-0, baby.
So we could be 4-0.
I think this game is really important to win because not only are the girls putting in a lot of hard work, the coaches are also taking a lot of time out of their days to help us get better.
Currently 3-0, so for the first time ever, obviously we want to remain undefeated, so 4-0, baby.
To be 4-0, baby.
Well, we're undefeated so far, and so is Kennedy, so why not?
Why should people come out and support?
To help keep the energy and help us going into the game.
Because we wake up every day at 5 in the morning to practice, and it's that grind, so they should be supporting.
Why should people come out and support?
I think people should really come out and support because we've been all working really hard, getting up early for practices and putting the work in, so you definitely should come.
With us both being undefeated teams, it's definitely going to be a great game to watch, so come out and support. And where's Maroon?
It's important to come watch them because they've been putting in a lot of hard work. It's a new sport, they're pretty good, and it's a very good time and a good experience.
Because we're up every day at 6 in the morning running.
Because we're the best spring sport right now, you know, pop out, watch us take another victory against Kennedy.
Be there to watch offense score and for defense to have a shutout.
Support your fellow Mustangs.
Because whenever there's a good crowd, there's good energy. And y'all should be there.
What's going on, CHS?
I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Aiden. The CAS Film Festival is coming up in 2 weeks, on Wednesday, May 1st. We have a great line of short films, so you don't want to miss it. Tickets are $10, and you could pre-order your tickets using the QR code on the screen. There will be food, drinks, a photo booth, and much more. Hollywood film director Ron Maxwell will be there too to talk about some of his films and what he's up to now. Don't miss this year's 25th Annual Film Festival in the auditorium, Wednesday, May 1st at 7.
We have more shout-outs for you today. Check them out.
Congratulations, everyone. Any student who received an invitation to the Distinguished Academic Awards Dinner must return their RSVP card no later than tomorrow. No late returns will be accepted.
For those attending, please make sure to provide a check or money order with your completed RSVP card. If you are not able to attend, please mark the card accordingly. You will receive a medal certificate or gift at a later date.
Do you enjoy learning about history or have a favorite historical time period? The National History Day team is once again holding a history fair on May 16th. The history fair is like a science fair, but for any historical topic you want.
You can enter either solo or as a group, and the grand prize is a $100 gift card. To register or to find more information, visit our Google Classroom page with the code below. Or email gsavetovich@cliftonschools.net or gfay@cliftonschools.net.
Calling all female athletes, do you want to get stronger, healthier, and more fit? Come to strength and conditioning geared towards female athletes. Meet in the weight room every day at 2 p.m. with a start time of 2:15. Join the Google Classroom for more information.
Juniors and seniors, the Pre-Med Club Blood Drive is being held on Tuesday, April 23rd during periods 2 through 8. Students that are 17 or older by that date will be eligible to donate. If you're interested in participating, please see Mrs. Carafine or Dr. Campanot in N311 for a permission slip and to sign up for an appointment.
Students, as you choose your electives, consider foods and nutrition, fashion, cast, communication, ceramics, stagecraft, women's studies, business courses, math, science, and writing electives, and so much more. Ask your guidance counselor for more information about the many electives CHS has to offer.
The Dragon Ball Legends tournament starts today. If you played a game and think you have great skills along with some legendary teams, don't be shy to join the Google Classroom and sign up now. The Google Classroom code is below. Become a legend now.
Lastly, the CHS Talent Show is Friday, April 26th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 ahead of time and $7 at the door. Please see Mrs. Beecham, E205, Mrs. Van Saters in the Media Center, or one of the performers to purchase tickets ahead of time.
And before we go, here is Ian with a sports update.
What's up, CHS? I'm Ian Cosgrove, and let's talk some sports. Boys tennis has an away match versus Patterson Eastside at 4 today. Boys lacrosse plays West Orange today, also at 4, but home. Boys volleyball has an away game versus Bergenfield at 4:15. And finally, flag football goes up against Patterson Kennedy today at 6:30 home. Well, that's all I wrote, CHS. I'll see you next week for another sports update.
Thanks, Ian. Hope you guys enjoy your half day. And have a happy National Exercise Day.